were so gay as that star spangled banner wave o'er the land.
It and all of Lebanon and Route 66 is an American treasure. And I just can hardly wait to see all of the cars and the people from the rest of part of the country come here to enjoy it. So I want to commend each and every one of you who have a very, very important part in this and wish you continued success. I look forward to sharing the good news around.